undead are now entombed alone, inbound with eyes upon her throne. Undone by one, she waits as someone chance to see her house embracing the sunlight. I wander through trees of great height. The house was worn around me, and the marble chipped and cracked beyond repair. A cream and spade of hair. The dust was dead and musty. Stained glass bleachers on lay on the stairway. I know I should not have stayed, but everything breathed out of you wasn't a welcome here. I let my feelings flow, shook away, run away fear. Then a door was slammed, my heart had pounded. An empty corridor resounded, but I was reassured by the wind in my head. A careless cough announced me. I turned to leave, and she was by my side, staring into my eyes. The sunlight swam around her as a light breeze touched the curtain from outside. She looked like a faded light, someone who had long since died. But everything seems ever alive, a life is still cherished dear. I let my feelings flow, some I felt desperate care. Careful one with many chances, who shared dilemma seemed the answer. And the fear of her, she flashed from my ear. But she stood so near. Then she took my hand, and hers was cold. Her face was pallid, and her voice was old. They won't ever know it here, and know nothing here to fear. You're the answer to a prayer time after time, year after year. You're the answer to a prayer time after time, year after year. You're the answer to a prayer time after time, year after year.